Hi everyone, welcome to LeetCode programming. In this video, let's try to solve the problem pre-order traversal for the given an array tree. So basically an array tree is a tree with for any given node you will have at most n children. As you already know, if we have a binary tree, so every binary tree will have any node in the binary tree will have at most two children. So similarly, any given node in the an array tree will have at most n children. So basically we need to do pre-order traversal for the given an array tree and return it. So let's look at one example here. Let's try to do the traversal manually. So in this tree, so basically pre-order traversal will be, first you need to traverse the node, then you traverse its children in the given order. So if you have two children, first you traverse left child, then right child. So if you have n children, you traverse the children in the 1 to n order. So if you do pre-order traversal for the given tree here in the first example, first you visit the node 1, so you note down its value, then go to its children one by one. So you go to 3 first, then because you are at node 3, you note down its value, then you go to its children 5 and 6. So first you go to 5 and note down its value, because we need to visit the node first, then it doesn't have any children, so go back to 3 and go to next child 6. Then you go back to 1, then go to next child 2, so note down its value, it doesn't have any children, then go back to 1 and then go to next last child 4. Node of its value. So 1, 3, 5, 6 to 4 will be the pre-order traversal for the given an array tree. So let's try to come up with a simple solution. So let's try to solve the problem for binary tree, then we will generalize it to an array tree. So that will make it easier for us. So yeah, so let's as you know, the tree problems are solved best with recursion. So recursion will be very simple and easy to solve. So let's try to develop a recursive method. So I have written pre-order recursive function, which will fill the result variable with the given for the given tree in the pre-order traversal. So let's try to call pre-order with root then result. So basically we are filling the result here, then return the result. So for recursion, two things are very important. First thing will be base condition. So base condition is nothing but when you have a root equal to null, when your input is null, you just return. This is our base condition here. Now the second one will be the actual logic. So what are we going to do in the recursive function? So basically we need to visit the node and then try to visit its children. So first thing will be result dot pushback, because we need to note down the value of the node here. Then let's say it is a binary tree, then we have left and right child. So you do left and traversal for the left and right child. So basically, yeah, then you do the same thing for right child. So this will give us pre-order traversal for the binary tree. So how to generalize it for an array tree? So instead of two children, we need to consider n children. So we need to traverse them one by one. So for node child in root of children, so children will give all list of all the children. So every child, for every child you call the function recursively. Then just return. So this should give us pre-order traversal for the an array tree. So let's run the code and check. Yeah, it works fine. So let's submit. Yeah, solution has been accepted. So let's look at our solution. So it is again similar to C++. So we have a recursive function pre-order an array. So base condition will be node equal to null, just return. Then first consider the node, so add the node value to your result. Then for every child you do pre-order recursively. So finally return the result. So we can just submit it. Yeah, so it works in 0 milliseconds. So when it comes to space complexity and time complexity, so the space complexity will be, in the worst case, it will be O of n if you have a skew tree, like you have a node, something like ladder. So if you have a tree like ladder, you visit every node in the recursive function. So in that case, you have your recursive stack will be O of n. Similarly, time complexity will be O of n in worst case. So you visit every node, so that will be O of n. So thanks for watching.